looking for that perfect bicycle made just for you.
A bicycle made for you. We have just the place. Dan joins us live from New Life Cycles on 7th and Bel Air to tell us more about this. Cool wheels, Dan.
Let me tell you something. Good morning, Brooke. Good morning, Kenny. Nice to see you. They are cool wheels. I'm going to tell you something. This story is going to save you a lot of money. Moms, dads, pay attention, because I'm one of them, too. I'm a dad. Ryan Romke, nice to see you. You're a bike guy. You've been doing this business for, like, I don't know, 6 years now. Yep. You know, bikes are expensive. You know, here's at a garage. You got an old clunky bike or whatever. Yep. Moms, dads, kids go, Mom, Dad, I want a new bike. Those bikes can be a lot of money, can't they?
They can, absolutely. They can be very expensive.
You're saying, hey, there's gold in them thar hills, or actually gold in them thar garages. Yeah. Don't throw away the old bike, because why?
Because we can turn it and make it new again. New Life Cycles, that's what we do. We make it new again.
That's the name of your biz, New Life Cycles. We're going to link it up as well. But the idea is you can get an old clunker. Here's an old Canada. Oh, my gosh, I just dropped it. I didn't mean to do that. Well, the kids will do that all the time.
It happens.
But as bikes get older, parts become scarce.
They do.
You got parts.
We do. We have a $50,000 warehouse inventory of all vintage mountain bike parts, everything from 8-speed, 9-speed, 10-speed, all the way to your new stuff today.
So the idea is, Mom and Dad, before you throw out that old bike and spend a lot of money on a new one, unless you just won the lottery, listen, look at your bike, maybe call you.
Absolutely.
And then, so what's the price range? You get an old, well, actually, what are we looking at there? That's one of the bikes that you did.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, you're looking at a few hundred dollars all the way up to right around $1,000, depending on how in-depth it is. I mean, if it needs new parts or fixed suspension or just a simple powder coat job, I mean, it can be very, very inexpensive and very cost effective. Yeah.
Like this bike here, this old Cannondale, you're saying if something broke on it, it would be, like, give me an example.
Right. I mean, so if a piece broke and you had to replace three or four to get it up and running again, you could just call us and we would have that particular part that you can't maybe get from your local bike shop today.
Like 40, 50 bucks and then an install, whatever.
Absolutely.
I mean, it's kind of pennies on the dollar kind of stuff. So bottom line, could save a lot of Robert De Niro.
Right? Absolutely.
All right, and do you have a brick and mortar people can come see you, or people need to contact you via?
Get onto our website. Get online, newlifecycles.com. Visit us there. You can get us through email and through phone, whichever is more convenient for you.
Pretty busy, huh?
Yeah, very, very busy.
Is this a busy time? You got Labor Day coming up?
It is. It's the end of the season, so everyone's realizing, hey, I didn't get all the riding in that I wanted to, so people are coming to us now to get it done.
Oh, cool. Well, there you go, guys. Did I tell you?
Yeah.
You're going to save. Thank you, Cody. That you're going to save a lot of money.
Save some Robert De Niro's. I like that. That's a great idea. I love repurposing.
Save some Johnny Cash.
I heard things. I'm not just saying.
I got rid of my old mountain bike because of that same issue. They didn't have the derailleurs that I needed. They looked at me like I was
Did that cost you some extra Johnny Cash?
Mm-hmm. I had to go to the Johnny Cash machine.
$750.